Breast cancer is currently affecting at least 1 in 8 women. It's the second leading cause of death, cancer death in women, and that's scary. The good news is cure rates are on the rise, and it's because we're getting better at detecting these cancers earlier, and we're also getting better with our treatment side too. And at Coastal, we have the latest in technology, and that's really exciting to be able to offer to our patients. Gone are the days that mastectomy is the only option for most of our patients. For select patients, we have options not only of conventional external radiation, which is tried and true, established over decades, but we also have newcomers that are also proving to be excellent, including partial breast radiation, whether it's with a technology called mammocyte, where the radioactive source is physically placed into the surgical cavity, or externally with very conformally planned, very carefully planned beams that translate into a non-invasive approach that treats part of the breast in a much faster time frame. We use 3D conformal treatment, and what that means is we take a CAT scan of the area that we want to target, and with that we can outline exactly what we want to treat and exactly what we want to avoid. This is very exciting news for patients with breast cancer to be able to have these options.